VFLs from all over the country came back this weekend for a very important ceremony, their induction into the Tennessee Hall of Fame.
It's just nice to be back in Knoxville. You know, I've always considered Knoxville a home away from home for me. It's the best time of my life, the 4 years that I spent here in school and playing basketball.
I always loved the spring in East Tennessee, so it's fun to come back, walk the hills, and see the countryside.
I'm most excited just to sit down and enjoy being around people that have supported me and watched me grow and were part of me coming here and share this and my family here at University of Tennessee with my family from back home, so it should be fun.
And the athletes that are being inducted here, they excelled because of their passion for competition.
You can't ask for a better group that's being inducted into the Hall of Fame. Just having my name called and seeing other inductees and being in a league of that caliber.
A lot of the people that were here when I was playing are still here. Obviously the passion for sports, that's never gonna leave this place. It's still here. And so there's definitely a sense of being home.
Looking back, it is a time that we cherish. We are honored and we're thankful for the University of Tennessee for all they've done. We thank you very much for this honor. Thank you.
Think about favorite memory. I would have to think in terms of two sports. With football, it would certainly be the 2 years that we beat Alabama. Of course, that was the 67 team, and we went on and became national champions. And then, of course, in track, winning the NCAA indoors.
Before I set the American record, what was so phenomenal and so great was that my mom had the opportunity to sing the national anthem. And what a way to set the American record on that given day.
So many memories. You know, NCAA, I hit a shot at the end of the game to propel us to the next level, you know, Sweet 16. And that was exciting for me. It didn't matter if you aced the test last night, he wanted to see what you're going to do on the test next week. It didn't matter if you scored 30 points in a game last night, what do you have tonight? Or what are you going to bring to practice today? Yeah, just get me prepared to be professional, to come with it every single day.
It's good fun to always come back and revisit those great memories.